Ah, crap. I have to go all the way up the stairs. Because this whole town is laid out in the most redonkulous fashion. Oh, I'm not... There's no way I'm going to... there's actually a pretty good chance I'm going to make that. Never mind. Actually, I thought there was no way in a... No way in a hell. Which hell? I'm not sure. But one of them... One of them, there is no way chance of it. I should learn not to fuck around on small elevators like that. Because I'm still going to just send myself rocketing off the side and be very sad at that. And what do you have to tell me now? Am I a hero like I think I am, or are you just going to be super pissed? Probably super pissed. Word on all Imperial channels is that the Republic Army invaded the Gorf Break. Looks like they embarrassed them enough to lie.
I've yet to face anything I can't overcome.
Well, whatever stims you're taking, keep it up. Belmore is not free yet. Put Dr. Blah to a shuttle to Bugtown. They were chattering about the Barrager. All set up all the way up the gangplank. Whoops. I'm going to wait for the comm for your return. I'll patch him through now. He is about to be very pissy.
We've got no time to waste. Dr. Bell and Dr. Ortis have created the Barrager spike.
Oh, wow.
It's hacked together from memory, so they can't guarantee anything. We really could have used their research.
Meh.
Would you rather have the research than the doctors?
No, but I see your point. I just hope the spike works. The Barrager could prevent another Telos or Taris forever.
Whoops.
The Republic must get control of it.
What are you talking about? There's nothing wrong with Taris.
A small snag. We've been unable to get in touch with Dr. Carceri, the informant who started all this.
Huh.
What's next for us?
Go find him.
The Empire's massing their troops at the Belmoran Arms Factory. It's a battle from here on in. We've got to move forward, with or without Dr. Carceri. My technician Len Carter has been working on locating the Barrager. He's waiting for you at the Sundari outpost.
I'll head there next.
Tell Lem I'll be there as soon as possible.
I'll keep trying to contact Dr. Carceri. I'll let you know if I hear from him. Medine out.
You know, I know what I just remembered? Is that... Ah, crap. 29 willpower, yeah, we'll go for that. What I just remembered was that... Let's see, let's put those on. Yep. Sure, even though I probably won't want to wear them. Yep, I won't. Okay. What I just remembered was that, actually, Watchers isn't leading me to, like, a new zone. It's leading me back up to Bugtown, just so I can pick up that random thing from Ty, because he has to be out in the middle of nowhere. So I should actually probably head up there and pick that up real quick. Just to save us all time. Yeah, straight up to Bugtown. God damn it, I wish I remembered that. And watch, it's going to be like, okay, so you just cleared out stuff over here, so you have to go here. And once you clear out that stuff, you're going to have to come over to here, where you just were again. Because you made poor life choices. Thanks, game. Good to know. Glad you always will support me with any choice I make. Especially the stupid ones. Ugh. Everything I've done just flying by so quickly. Like the quickness of the prickly puffer thorn mountain walker thing. Where the fuck that was? Is that a tree or an animal? That is definitely a tree. What a weird looking tree. Just drop me right here. Right here is fine. I'll swim. No? Sure. Fine. Make me walk all the way there. It's not like you just flew right by where I actually wanted to stop. I don't know why they cannot position this person in a place that isn't so out of the way. But, you know, like, when we were doing those SIS things on Tatooine, you know, they move their base around, so it'd be convenient. No, these guys are like, fuck it, we're gonna hide out way in the middle of nowhere, so this asshole has to run all the way back here from doing work way down south. It's not like we have holocoms and bullshit that we could just use. Herp-a-derp. Okay, what's your problem? That had to run all the way up here. Ty?
We've been receiving the stockpile data. It's better than I hoped. Look, Director Fenn already sent droids for protection.
Yay. Oh,
and Master Seal Bacarn wanted to speak to you.
Yes.
Takiko just called me before.
You negotiated with the corporations, allowing us to supervise their weapons research. An admirable effort.
Yep.
But I wonder if a few Jedi overseers can restrain them.
Eh.
This way, the corporations are supervised, but we keep their goodwill.
I see you've thought carefully on this. I trust your judgment.
You better. I'm fucking Bathanar or whatever.
Go well.
With the corporation's support, we're secure enough to begin the next stage of my plan.
Oh, shit.
Our current president, Galtha, is ill. He's rarely seen, and Darth Lacris says she's acting on his behalf. But I need him. Unless President Galtha publicly signs over power to me, becoming president will be difficult.
Mm-mm.
His endorsement seems like a small thing beside the might of the corporations.
President Galtha is well-loved by Balmora's people. Without his approval, or fall, they'll never trust us.
I'm good at making people fall.
Informant and Sobrek just recorded this speech from Darth Lacris.
By our dear president, after these rumors of a new anarchist government, we are pursuing Executive Order 228. We've unmasked thousands of resistance accomplices hiding amongst us. But rest assured, they are already at our holding facility. Once they're punished for their crimes, Balmora's future will be bright again.
Darth Lacris enjoys rounding up innocents. Set a trap for a Jedi. Kill the prisoners if no one takes the bait. Win-win for her.
Yeah.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Boom!
She'll expect one Jedi, but I have allies in hiding. We'll draw the Imperials out, you get the civilians. Plausible?
Okay.
Tell me where I need to go.
Thank you, both of you. We'll start arrangements to send those people into hiding.
I know this holding facility, Death Trap. Here's the location. My men and I will go on ahead. Don't forget what we're risking for you, Ty. Because I won't.
Whoa, look at that missile behind him. Let's just use that. That'll probably clean everything up quite well. I see a lot of red in there, so we're gonna just, buy one of them. Yeah, let's just use that. Boom, all fixed. Use the Gorith post-holo terminal. Of course. Oh man, was it fun flying down here? Because we have to do it all over again to fly back up. Yeah. Again, I don't think there's really anything there that couldn't have been done by phone. Probably would have actually done a lot better, because then I wouldn't have to pay to fly back down, along with having to waste the time flying back down. You know, what if you didn't have the credits to fly back down? Like, you're stuck here grinding mobs out there till you have enough credits? Like, look, this is a whole 200 credits. Yeah, that's so much. Wait, do I want to go to that? Maybe? No, what?
Be safe out there.
Okay, that was not really what I meant to do. Flying then! Let's fly then. That's cool, game. I didn't want to have a choice or anything. Huh. Wow, that's a decent little scenery they painted on back there. It clearly looks painted, like it really stands out from, you know, the rest of the world, but hey, sure, I guess. Sure, we'll have this fake painted picture background. Or if it repeats, that'd be kind of hilarious. Yeah, that looks like it even repeats, I think. I think it does. They couldn't even make a unique background that, you know, did a 360 degree panoramic. Probably did like little 90 degrees quarter chunks or whatever and was like, yep, that's good. Good enough. Let's call it. Really? This is where they thought was like a good place to fly me to?
Mechanized travel is more efficient.
You guys are idiots. I want to fly there, you know, near where I actually have to do things. No, we'll tell him that he has to go here, so he has to, you know, fly all the way through all this bullshit. Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Whatever. Well, it's looking like, though, that it is time to go. Even though I wanted to do a little bit more today, but that is the way it goes, given that, you know, my day is kind of filled with work. So next time, when we come back, we will talk with this holoterminal. You know, this holoterminal that we probably could use, you know, to contact Ty or something, and nowhere else I can jump to. Oh, wait a second. Okay, so we'll stop here, halfway up this building that just masterfully climbed. Oh god. No, I'm getting up here. Come on. Oh, no, I'm getting up. I'm gonna land this. Oh yeah. I just need to... Boom. So that is gonna be all for now. As I lean back into my building. So I hope you guys had fun and have a good night, everyone.